Have you ever been fighting for something you can't believe?